Have you ever stayed up all night studying for a big exam or worked long hours to meet a tight deadline at the office and then become sick? Hi, I'm Dr. John Charles with NASA's Human Research Program. During the one-year International Space Station mission, NASA will conduct metabolic studies to learn more about body chemistry, the heart, and the immune system. Just like we are at risk for inflammatory damage on Earth due to physiological stress, reduced physical activity, and diminished nutritional standards, so are astronauts, but even more so because they are exposed to other factors, such as radiation. Long-duration missions aboard the International Space Station or on exploration-class missions to asteroids, Mars, and beyond will put crew members at risk of increased oxidative and inflammatory damage. Although the cause is unknown, there is evidence that suggests the immune system is compromised while on orbit. Experiments will focus on integrated immune function, biochemical processes, and cardiovascular responses to oxidative stress to gain insight into the effects of long-duration spaceflight on the human body. Blood, urine, and saliva samples will be collected for post-flight analysis, as is commonly used to assess an astronaut's health. The effects of oxidative stress will be investigated to look at how the vascular changes may correlate and accelerate atherosclerosis or plaque buildup in the arteries. Researchers hope to create a database of measurements for scientists so they can quickly obtain and share data across disciplines. They also hope to develop and validate a standard set of procedures to monitor immune function and its influence on crew health. These studies may have potential applications for the monitoring of immune functions of people on Earth with altered immunity. To learn more about NASA's Human Research Program, visit www.nasa.gov.